Hey, what's up guys, Paul's here, and as you guys can see, King's Canyon is back. You know, I'm happy about the thing, and I also got a win in my first two matches. So yeah, you basically are going to watch the game that I got a win, and I have a surprise for you that you won't probably like it, but you will watch it anyway in the end. So yeah, enjoy the win. Have any heavy ammo? I mean, if they had, you probably took it.
I need heavy ammo.
Hold on 1 second, please.
Hey, Mira, got some enemies right here.
So yeah, basically,
Arcstar.
I mean, you didn't heard nothing, okay? That was my voice cracking on another level. And my teammates, as you guys can see, my teammates suck, as always. So yeah, they proceed to hide behind that rock and watch my teammate dying. I mean, to be honest, I could shoot the enemies, but I decided to throw a thermite, which won't probably hit them. And my teammate started going up the zipline, so I was just sitting there wondering what to do. So yeah. And after some time they killed my teammate. I just pinged that for no reason. And someone... Okay, they're shooting at him. And I'm just going to still watching them. And doing absolutely nothing because I'm such a good teammate. And my teammate started to ping his banner, and the enemy team started to charging on my teammate through the zipline. So yeah, that was pretty dumb from in my opinion. So yeah, I decided to grapple and go behind the back of that brother. Of course, that brother was had no idea that I was behind him, and I grabbed the banner. And I see my pink, his pink, and I see one caustic there. I almost cracked him, so I decided to do a very good grapple and kill him. So yeah, I then proceed to loot all the bodies and not revive my teammate. I said that I was coming, but as you guys will see in a second, I was not coming at all. I was just looting all the bodies, and yeah. And my teammates didn't get any loot, and they were begging me for... And they were begging me to give them silver cells. And yeah, you guys will see that in a second. Wow guys, I sometimes wonder why I'm still playing in PS4 with those randoms and why I'm not doing an another team or a team sim. You know, I'm just literally such a good teammate. I literally loot all the bodies so my teammates don't have to go outside of the ring and loot. Literally, I'm the best teammate that anyone could get. You guys, and now you guys will see me going to recover my teammate, so that shows that I am a really good teammate. So after that, my teammate tried to recover my other teammate, and because I'm such a good teammate, I started patching out so I could get a recover, because I'm such a good teammate. But my other teammate won't let me for some reason, and he threw a jump pad on me, and I tried to kick him, but I couldn't, so I just punched him out of the respawn beacon. And he tried to recover, but I'm still punching him. And we were doing that for some time. But, you know, after some time, he decided to give up, as you guys can see. And just because I'm such a good teammate, I recovered him, and I also found some loot boxes. Death boxes, sorry. For him to loot. As you guys can see, I'm a very good player, and I'm still questioning myself why I haven't joined NRZ or TSM, literally. Just sign me, or I will come in your office and take the sign papers by myself and sign them without your permission. I don't fucking care. I then found my best discovery in years. I found some shield cells for my teammates. This Octane was literally begging me the whole time for shield cells, and I wasn't giving him because he, I don't know, because I was still mad that he didn't want me to recover my other teammate. So yeah, after some time I get angry and I throw a shield cell, and he takes it. And now he's happy and he told me you're welcome, and I said no, he told me thank you. Why would he say well, you're welcome? That doesn't make any fucking sense whatsoever. But you know, yeah. Like I said, I'm giving out, I just gave 2 shield cells. Literally. NLZ, TSM, or any pro league team. I don't care. If you don't sign me, I will come in your office and sign. I don't care. So I just want you guys to watch the kill feed. There were literally 4 squads, now 3 squads, and 2 squads now. So basically like 10 seconds from we had 5 squads, and now we are in 2 squads. So, you know, I'm starting to getting a little bit stressed right now. But then I see those loot boxes, death boxes, and yeah, I'm happy because my teammates finally found some loot and they won't beg me for freaking silces anymore. So yeah, happy days. So yeah, then proceed to go and into gear package. Hopefully it will be a Graber or a Mastiff, but I'm so very disappointed that it was a gold backpack. But you know, then I see a bullet coming from the other side of the map, and I was wondering like, did my teammate shoot? But then I see some enemies right there and they started shooting at me. So yeah, at this point I thought to myself that we need to win. And yeah, the Octane said to go there, would throw my zipline, but he wanted to go there faster. So anyway, an enemy is right there. He dropped him, I guess he's low. But then this weapon games in, like, where are you going to go down? Like, that wraith, there's a wraith there. So the lifeline is knocked, and then I tried to get her, but she pulled her not on Sildon. So yeah, I tried to finish the kill, but this freaking Cossack came in and knocked me, but I cracked his shield. And I also got that red shield, so yeah, we won! Wow, amazing, we got to win King's Canyon again. Wow, and now you guys are going to watch a compilation from the previous, from my first match in King's Canyon. So yeah, as you guys can see, my teammate is literally a TSM member. Like, he's not even good, he has like 129 kills on Octane. He fucking sucks. I have 2,000 kills on Octane. Like, why would you sign a player that has not even 200 kills on Octane while I have 2,000? So now my teammate found some enemies and we're trying to attack. And you guys won't believe what happened. I know why I'm talking like that today, I don't know. So yeah, all of them for some reason had purple body, so like, I cracked the one guy. I don't know what the fuck is Watson doing. That TSM guy literally sucks out of nowhere. So TSM. Okay, now I see, like they were coming like more three squads and more. So yeah, basically, I knocked that Octane. And yeah, I literally don't know what to do because both of my teammates are dead and one more squad is here. I'm very confused and I'm just still shooting that fucking Cossack. He had like, I literally shot him for 192. He was on his feet, so yeah, I decided to push that Revenant and it doesn't work, so I decided to leave the match, but fuck's sake, I still die. Hey, what's up guys? So that was the video about King's Canyon. I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, if you guys like that type of video, don't forget guys to tell me, and yeah, thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.